Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we will study about enterprise asset management transaction. Okay, let's begin from maintenance superuser. Select the inventory organization. Click work request. Create work request. Define asset number. Select the priority. Define the work request type. And then fill the additional description. Save or apply. Copy the work request number and then go to work orders. Create work orders. Find the request number. Fill the asset activity and then save it. The work order has been created. Find the work order to see the work order details. Click on work order number. Touch time to resource to consume the resource transaction. And then go to store, find the work orders number, issue the materials. Back to work orders. The quantity has been issued. Now click the estimate. Find the actual cost. View transaction to see the journal. Next, complete the work order. Fill the value for details matter. Select the payload information. And then apply. Copy the work order numbers, go to enterprise asset management, close work orders, find the work orders number, go to Tools, Close Work Orders, select Summary Report Type, and then OK. View Request. Find the request, refresh data, and view output. And next is preventive maintenance. Go to preventive maintenance, set name definition, find the task, click schedule, click new, define the schedule name, fill the asset number, choose the schedule type, calendar base, and update work order status into draft. Fill the activity, define the effective date from, choose the frequency, interval, and day of week. Frequency weekly, interval 1, it's mean there is one maintenance every week, begin at Friday. And save. Go to work order planning, maintenance workbench, find the asset number, launch, and forecast work, all asset. Define the interval day, 30 days, choose the set name, and then simulate first. Look at the suggested start date, it's once maintenance every week. Run the forecast work order and then implement. Next, find the work order that's created from preventive maintenance and then run the transaction as usual. Okay guys, enough for today, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe this channel. See you later, and bye bye.